And here's your Sunday stars. Well, we've got Jupiter moving direct now in Taurus. And I love this because for you, Taurus is about your 11th house of the future. And as we're on the cusp of the new year, what better time now for Jupiter, the planet of luck and opportunity, to open up doors for the future? This is not just a one-day effect, it's the next few months. Your future awaits, and Jupiter will help you grow in all directions to see where you want to go in your life. Very lucky.